Central Texas Veterans Healthcare System is hosting an event to remember veterans who died in their care. This includes 348 veterans who died between March 1st to May 31st this year. The remembrance service will be held at the large covered area immediately behind the emergency department at the Olin E. Teague Veterans Medical Center in Temple. Almost 900 family members and friends are expected to attend that memorial service that starts at 9 in the morning on Sunday.